With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question given here is, state the technique of separation used in winnowing. So winnowing is a process of separation. Winnowing is a process of separating heavier and lighter components of a mixture by wind or blowing air is called as winnowing. So winnowing, the separation technique used is that the heavier and lighter components are separated by blowing wind or air. So what happens, for example, if farmers use this process of winnowing, so farmers used to separate the lighter husk, that is the covering of the seed grains, and from the seeds of grains. So when the wind blows, the lighter particles, that is if I take husk here, so the lighter particles are blown away with the wind and the seeds, like the heavier particles, are remain there only, or they are separated from the lighter particles. So this winnowing separation technique is as follows.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.